I hope this letter finds you well. My name is Alexander, and I'm the town doctor. Recently, our town lost a prolific and generous man known as Elias the Sculptor. The official story states that it was an accident, but I know better. You see, I was there. I cannot forgive myself. The world must know the truth. You're the best investigative reporter I could find. Meet me at my clinic and we can discuss the details. I look forward to your visit, Alexander.
Hang on. Your stop is just ahead. So you're here to write an article about the sad fate of the sculptor. Elias's exhibit should have saved the town from debt. But then, one night, Elias and his wife were mysteriously trapped inside the plastering machine he invented. They died tragically, encased in plaster. Well, here's the clinic. Dr. Alexander can tell you more. But you'll need to find your own way in, as the door is likely locked at this hour.
Thank you.
accept a murder and still call myself a man of honor. I must reveal what really happened. It was a night we meant to celebrate, not mourn. Work on the exhibit was nearly complete, and the mayor hosted a party for Elias, but Elias couldn't be distracted from his work, so he and Maria were both absent. I had just sat down when I noticed Cristo, the sculptor's assistant. He was alone, not speaking to anyone, and then I saw him sneak away. The only other person with a key to the sculptor's studio was his assistant, Cristo. Yet this is only the beginning of the mystery. Are you all right? Don't be alarmed. I'm one of the actors from the town's outdoor theater. I'm rehearsing for a show to honor our recent losses. Feel free to use our props if you need them. All the world's a stage, as they say. Our rehearsal isn't finished just yet. No one can enter the theater grounds without Mayor Helen's permission. Thank you.
help a poor groundskeeper. I was working in the sculpture garden when I dropped my wife's anniversary gift by that gopher hole. Now I can't get near it to get her necklace. I just saw Christo on his way home. He's in quite a hurry, but he might have something of use there. Maybe you can figure out how to deal with that gopher? I can't let the necklace out of my sight.
Up like them. Wait, you're a reporter? Forgive me. I'm Christo, Elias's assistant. My life is so stressful since his death that I decided to visit the clinic. When I saw Alexander dead, and then you showed up, I just panicked. Now then, is there anything I can help you with? Yes, the death of the sculptor. I was also at the mayor's party that night. However, I dislike pomp and ceremony, so I left and took a walk. On my way home, however, I saw someone walking to the sculptor's home. I assumed it was Elias, but it wasn't long after that the accident occurred. There's no doubt. Someone murdered the doctor by plastering them into a statue. The killer is using that device as a kind of calling card. If you want answers, go see the machine for yourself. It's in the studio basement in Elias's home. Now I must attend to other matters. Good luck.